Master, I want to see. This is Ilsa Reyes, and let's talk about the Gospel for the fourth Sunday of October. This is about the blind man on the roadside who was calling out to our Lord Jesus, Son of David, have pity on me. Gusto po niyang makakita. And praise be Jesus. Binigyan po siya ng ating Panginoon ng kakayahang makakita. Nowadays, because of the pandemic, para rin tayong bulag. Perhaps not literally, but we feel lost. Para bang the way is so dark. Kailan ba matatapos ng pandemyang ito? At kahit na marami sa atin nagdarasal, pero may mga panahon na talagang, Lord, nandyan pa po ba kayo? Please help us. Because even if we're telling ourselves, yes, this is eventually going to end, but the truth of the matter is there are a lot of things that are not within our control. Tumaragdag ang variants. Kailan ba matatapos yan? Naku Panginoon, tulungan niyo po kami, palakasin niyo po ang aming kalooban. Yes, our Lord Jesus can help us see with more clarity. We might not know exactly when this pandemic is going to end, but remember, dear friends, behind every trial there is a corresponding grace, and we have to claim those graces. Our Lord Jesus, please give us the graces of healing, of hope, of faith, of courage. We need you. We cannot do this on our own. Give us wisdom to make the right choices. Enlighten our scientists, our leaders, so that they can come up with the decisions that are best for everyone. And keep us anchored on you, especially during times we feel tempted to give up. Para rin tayong mga bulag, calling out to our Lord Jesus, Son of David, have pity on us. Please help us. The way is dark, and we want to have a sense of certitude, a sense of stability, a sense of strength. You are our strength, O Lord. And so, dear friends, sana yung attitude natin katulad nitong blind man, calling out to the Lord from the very depths of our being and believing that He is already answering our prayers. Master, we want to see. And like what you said to the blind man, we also want to hear within the depths of our hearts, go your way. Your faith has saved you. Dear friends, this has been Ilsa Reyes, and I'll see you again next Sunday as we talk about the Gospel for the last Sunday of October.